Welcome to Sonic Tech, the Self-Learners Club. In this video we'll learn how to change your default home page, new window, new tab, and startup page on Brave Browser. First, open Brave Browser. Then, open Settings. Click on Get Started option. From on Startup option, you can choose to let Brave open a new tab page, continue where you left off the Brave browser, or open a specific page or set of pages. Add a new page. Write the site URL for the page. Relaunch the Brave browser to check if this works. Reopen settings. Choose to let Brave open a new tab page when it opens. To show the home page button and modify it, go to Appearance. Then show the home button. Then decide what you want to happen when you click on the home page button, open a new tab page, or open a custom web address. Click on home page button. Choose Enter custom web address and write the web address. Click on the home page button. To modify what you want to happen when you click on the new tab page button, click on the new tab page option. You can choose to let the Brave browser open the dashboard, the home page, or open a blank page. Thank you.